Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the show, Tip the Tea. I'm your host, Angie E., where we talk about everything from motivation, inspiration, and of course, the tea. So tune in every Monday on YouTube and Can TV to watch previous episodes. You don't want to miss it. Allow me to introduce today's topic. Today's topic is, what do you normally do, or how do you normally relieve stress? So we're going to talk a little bit about that. I have my special guest, my good friend, Ms. Phyllis LaShawn Johnson is here today. I invited her out here to the show so we could talk about it a little bit. What do you do, or how do you normally relieve stress, especially with times like this? We're in the middle of a pandemic, and it's a lot of trying times right now. And I want to hear from the viewers. Leave me a comment below my YouTube channel and let me know, what are you doing to relieve stress? So let's ask my guest, Ms. Phyllis LaShawn Johnson. Thank you so much for coming out, friend.
Thank you.
I appreciate you. And I just want to ask you, what do you do now, especially with times are evasive right now? We're going through a really hard time with the pandemic. So what are you doing, and how are you, you know, coping with this? And then what are you doing to relieve stress? Or, not saying that you are stressed, but normally if you're stressed or something, what do you do? You know, tell our viewers, because I'm sure some people out there want to know what to do and how, you know, they're stressed out and depressed. What do you do to relieve stress?
For me, I write a lot. I've just started writing how I'm feeling today.
Yeah.
Certainly cook. I was cooking a whole lot.
Yeah.
But relieving stress, that it's difficult to do. But writing how you feel, even is, you know, writing a letter, I write to the Lord. Lord, I'm not feeling good today. You know, when is the pandemic going to end? What is my job, you know, going to do? You know, just different little things I just write down. And then I cook. You know, I started cooking just stuff. You know, I had stopped cooking because when you're working, you're so busy.
Yeah,
but I started like cooking stuff that I have wanted to cook, you know, and I'm doing that and catching up time with family on the phone, you know, because, you know, one thing I know people are stressed about the COVID and everything, but I look at it that God has given us time to catch up.
Yeah.
You know, catch up with things that we normally don't do.
Yeah.
But that's just some of the stuff that I do to relieve stress. Mm-hmm. You know, write stuff down or cook.
Yeah.
You know, not cook all bad food, but just cook different stuff to, you know, cook for me and my husband and my granddaughter.
That's
stuff
good.
Like that. It helps relieve stress for me, just cooking.
That's good.
Yeah.
I had did some research, Shawnee, and when I was researching about this topic, this is a really, really good topic for me, too. As I was doing the research, and as I was going through it, I looked up and I saw shopping. Some people say that shopping.
Yeah, especially online.
Yes.
It became addictive, too.
Okay.
I didn't want to mention that.
Right.
Yeah, especially late at night. Yeah,
Broadway.
I was starting to do that. Me and Amazon was starting to be friends.
I know, right?
Yeah, shopping. Yeah.
And
decorating.
Yes.
Remember I was talking about how I changed my house?
Yeah.
You know, been saying we're going to paint this room for months. And we just started, you know, the decorating. You know, that's another way. Shopping is a number one, too.
Yeah.
That's true.
And I was like, wow, shopping. But, you know, even for me, I don't shop as much as I used to. But, but around this time of the year or you know, with going through all this pandemic stuff, I started, you know, to get out. I just, you know, I got so tired of sitting in the house.
Yeah.
I just started doing some window shopping.
Yeah.
Even
though wrong with that, sis.
Yeah, because
it's
I said I'm not going to be buying a lot of stuff. Because
sometimes
look
at
you in trouble.
It sure will. You're right. You're right.
And I started, like, going out and just doing, you know, I'm getting ready to do the house and everything.
Yes.
So I just started looking at some stuff.
Getting some ideas.
Getting some ideas.
That's great.
The whole
That's great.
Thing. Yeah.
That's great. You don't have to buy everything you look at.
No,
that's certainly
you don't.
True. You know. You know, just seeing that, that's a great idea.
Yes. Yeah. It's like, hey, this is cool. Just to go, and like you said, get some ideas. Come back home. Then I sit down and I think, okay, ooh, that color would look nice.
Yeah.
Ooh, well, maybe if I do this, because then I found myself going to a lot of, you know, like stores like Home Depot and Menards.
Yes, yes, yes.
Shout out to you guys.
And I started. Our favorite stores, right?
Yeah. You know, I'm looking at different paints and I'm looking at all kinds
absolutely.
Of stuff. It got exciting.
You don't just have to sit in the house.
No,
you do
not. At all.
You do not.
Not
you know, even
all.
Walking up and down your block.
Yeah.
You know, I got to know some of the neighbors that's been around the corner for years.
Yes.
You know, because you have more time.
Yeah, you do.
You know, so you're absolutely. There is stuff that you can do when you're stressed with this COVID. And certainly, number one, pray.
Come on. That's the main
number
thing.
Number one, pray.
That's the
you know,
main,
go to the Lord with your concerns with the COVID, you know.
Yeah.
He's giving us time.
Yes, he is.
He's giving us time, you know. Yes. This thing is not going to take us out, you know. And when it's all over, we're going to be free in so many areas.
Come on.
And a lot of stuff going to be done.
Yes.
That we want to get to when you're going to work.
It's all right.
You know, you don't get to it,
yeah.
you know. And then you got a different mindset, even financially.
Yeah.
You know, I've learned to budget.
Me too.
You know,
because
when you at work, you spending all your money on lunches and stuff.
Yeah.
You know, I don't even know. I don't need that.
I don't need that.
You learn to budget.
Take your lunch.
That's true.
That helps too.
Yeah, that's
save
true.
Save money.
That's true.
And you know what? One time, sis, I had a problem with Starbucks. Shout out to Starbucks. I was spending so much money on Starbucks.
It's addictive.
Every day. And then I started adding up my money.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like, this is like my electric bill money.
Yeah.
Or my, you know, my light cord. Mm-hmm. I'm like, wait a minute.
It's so making you look at budgeting.
All the way back.
That's right.
And I said, I know what I'll do. Mm-hmm. I'll go buy me some Starbucks stuff and put in my
That's right. They selling in jewels. Shout out to jewels.
Shout out to jewels. No, that's
they
right.
sell it. You right, sis. They
yeah.
really do.
And
Angie, people are not looking at the positive.
Yeah.
You know, like you said, not even say that it's stress.
Yeah.
Just say it's just new living.
It's new living.
It's new living.
And they they saying it now that this is going to be our new normal.
Yeah.
With the mask wearing and everything.
That's right.
And I just told, I prayed about that. I'm like, God, this is not you.
This is the
Lord. Okay, come on now. We don't have to hide our faces and stuff.
But some countries, they do.
Yeah, they
you
do.
You know,
they
so,
do.
And
yeah.
if they've been surviving like that for years, certainly we can do
certainly,
for such to save our lives.
Yeah.
You know.
And that's a good thing. Safety is always
that's
first.
Right.
And that's a
right.
great thing with that too.
That's true.
So so I had went online and I was looking this up as I was preparing for the show, and I kind of ran across one of them, and it was one of the viewers was saying retail is like therapy for them, you know, it helps release stress. And then it was like she was saying, why the heck would I waste time on materialistic things? And she said it helps me release stress, as well as something she was saying about as well. Oh, she said to answer your question is, even without spending money, I would like to window shop. She said she liked window shopping, and you know, window shopping helps relieve. It's like a therapy for her.
Yes.
And I understand where she's coming from with that. So, okay, viewers, I want to hear your opinion on and what do you do again to relieve stress. Leave me a comment below. Go to my YouTube page and leave me a comment below. I want to hear from you guys too. But back to what she was saying. She said that, you know, window shopping, sometimes just to get out and have a breath of fresh air.
Yes.
You know, just walking or just doing something.
You're so
like
right,
I said,
Angie. Yes.
It helps relieve, it helps calm me too.
It does.
And I'm like, okay, and like you said, you could just get ideas, go home and sit down and start writing stuff out.
Mm-hmm,
oh, you know, this is pretty, that's pretty. Okay, that'll go with something. You know what? But I don't really need that. I already got a red t-shirt.
Yeah.
Why am I gonna get another red? You know what I'm saying? It gives
it gives you time
to think before you spend.
Yeah. Yes, true.
And that's a great thing. That's a great idea.
Absolutely.
Now. You know, it's good to think before you spend.
Absolutely.
Y'all hear that, viewers out there? Think before you spend.
Okay? Yes,
that's going to be the new normal. Think
before you spend. Yes.
You know,
yes,
your money and everything, because sometimes I had got to a point years ago, I would go shopping, sis, and I would get the same stuff I already got.
You know, I've heard someone, this too much.
I said, it's too much.
I've heard someone say that before. I bought the same shirt.
About the same pair of shoes.
Yeah, the same shoes. Yeah, I've heard that. That means you're getting too much.
It's too much. Mm-hmm. So I stopped doing it. I said, well, you know what? To be honest, sis, and I say this very humbly, I don't even like shopping no more because I don't need nothing. God be the glory.
Yes,
it was times when I used to want to shop and I thought I didn't have enough, but then I said, wait a minute, God, now you bless me with, I don't need nothing. So now I just sit back and I'll be in my closet saying, well, you know what, I'm going to put this in the, and I'm going to donate this, or I'm going to help some, I'm going to give it
away. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because it's sometimes you can't even get in your closet, you're
That's
stepping
true.
Over stuff.
That's
I'm
true.
Like, wait a minute, I ain't got no closet
That's
space.
True.
I can't
Absolutely.
Be. So I just kind of just stopped. And like I said, I like window shopping helps me. And it calms
yeah,
me down.
Yeah.
And it helps me think
mm-hmm.
before I spend.
Mm-hmm.
So I
think
try not to
spend.
Even, you know, try not to even spend. And even if I do, I try to spend wisely.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
You know what?
Absolutely.
And then I started wanting to say, well, you know what? All this money that I'm spending just to buy the same stuff I already got,
mm-hmm.
let me, you know, show me, God, how I can invest.
Right.
How could I make money instead of spending money?
Right. That's right.
You know what I'm
that's
saying?
That's right.
So now that's my whole new mindset.
Mm-hmm.
Like, let me make money and
yeah,
not
spend money.
You
so
know what
true.
I'm saying?
So true.
So when God gave me that, I'm like, okay, God. So I started writing down those ideas.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And that helps relieve my stress.
That's okay. therapeutic. Because
yeah.
some people get flustered when they spend money, too. So,
yeah.
you know, but it all goes back to teaching, you
yeah.
know, when we're children or, you know, your families, how you were taught how to handle stress.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because, you know,
stress,
some people
yeah.
don't. Know how to handle stress.
Mm-hmm.
You know, we're that's not something we really taught.
Right.
We learned it over the years.
Over the years.
You know
yeah.
how to do it. So,
mm-hmm.
you know, and then when we learn, we can teach others. So this is what makes this segment so great.
Absolutely.
You know,
thank
to
yeah.
help people with how mm-hmm. to relieve stress.
Yeah.
And because
yeah.
Some people don't know.
They don't.
They don't know.
They don't know.
They have no
they
clue.
Yeah.
yeah.
What about like picking up a hobby? You know,
yeah.
like skating, dancing,
mm-hmm,
something like
mm-hmm.
that. I love dancing.
Yeah.
I love skating.
I know you do. Yeah.
I do. I love living.
Too.
Once this world-renowned minister, I can't say his name on TV, but he made a very good point, and it taught me from that point on. He said, say to yourself, am I just living or am I existing?
Mm.
That's powerful.
Yes, it is.
And I had to say it to myself, like, am I? Am I really just living or am I just existing?
Yeah.
So I started thinking to myself and I started praying to God like, Lord, I don't want to just exist.
No.
I want to live.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You know, and you don't have to be rich to live.
No, you do not.
Come on, somebody.
You, do
you don't have to be rich to live.
No, you do not.
You can have, girl, listen, let me tell you something. You can have not a dime in your pocket
mm-hmm.
and be happy.
That's the
Come
truth.
Come on now.
It's the truth.
Especially when you have God. And then, not only that, when you have nothing and God, you know God is up to something.
Uh-huh.
That
Come on
helps.
Now.
That helps my mind, right?
Yeah.
That helps me relieve. I'm
yeah,
like, okay,
yeah.
that relieves a lot of stress.
It does.
For me, too.
It does.
And like I said, I'm like, okay, God, that's a great, you know, a great thing. But I learned, getting back to what we were saying, I learned to try to live and not just exist.
Yeah.
So I started picking up hobbies, leisure time.
Mm.
You know, now that my kids are all grown up,
mm-hmm.
and I started saying, well, you know what? I'm gonna pick up a nice hobby. When I was a kid, I used to roller skate.
Okay.
And I loved that.
Mm-hmm.
And so
Me
when
too,
I found it. Out that adults are still roller skating,
yeah.
plus it's a great form of exercise,
mm-hmm.
and that helps relieve stress all at the same time.
Wow.
So you're getting a triple whammy.
Yeah.
So, I started back skating,
mm-hmm.
and I dance. I like stepping.
Mm-hmm.
I really do. It helps relieve stress, too.
Wow.
And I even interview some of the steppers. Shout out to the stepping community. Y'all know who y'all are.
Mm-hmm.
And thank God for you all. They were saying the same thing.
Yeah.
They
yeah.
said, the only reason why I come out stepping because it relieves stress.
Stress, yeah. And that's a good source of exercise. I'm going to have to do that.
Yeah, it
Yeah, I
is.
Want to do that one, too.
Yeah,
the stepping.
They give classes. So after the show, I'll give you all
yeah,
the information.
Yeah, please.
Girl.
I would
so
love
nice.
To do that.
Yes. It's
yeah.
so fun. It helps you look forward to doing something.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You get, and then all them, speaking of shopping, all them clothes we done bought from years and years ago,
mm-hmm.
sitting in our closet, collecting dust.
You get to wear them now.
You get to wear them.
You get
You'd
to wear
like,
them.
Okay, I can, you know, kind of fix myself up and go
yeah,
someplace.
Yeah, yeah.
And look forward to that.
Yeah, that's true.
So that's a really good way of me relieving stress. So.
Wow, that is a great idea, Nancy.
Mm-hmm. It
that
is.
That is so great. Yeah.
And it's mm-hmm. positive.
Yeah, yeah.
You know.
And then you get to meet people, too.
Yes.
You know, I mean, with the pandemic,
no,
I don't
this,
know
mm-hmm.
how many people you'll meet, but just the fellowship yes. within itself, I would think that would be great.
It is. It
yeah,
really is.
Yes.
Like,
give
yes.
me that number.
Yes, I am.
I
give you all the information, girl.
Yeah.
You're going to be like, yeah, you're going to get excited.
And the exercise. Yeah, I would want to do
exercise.
That. Yeah.
I love that. So, girl, I'd be like, okay, it's like I'm at the gym, but you're doing something you like.
Yeah.
Because when I go to the gym, it's just like I'm at a job that I got to go
working.
To.
Yeah.
So that don't help motivate me.
Yeah.
But when I go dancing, stepping or something, or skating, it's like, oh, I'm getting exercise with doing something that I like doing.
Yeah,
that's,
the music.
That's off the chain, girl. I love that.
Oh, and then you get to hear the music. Yeah,
yes.
that is the probably number one. Dance when you stressed
and
out.
Yes.
Sometimes I just bust out in the dance in the kitchen with my grandbaby. We just be dancing.
Yes.
She said, come on, grandma. We just be dancing. Yes. So that's another stress reliever, dancing.
It is. Dancing.
Yeah.
It really
dancing
is
a good one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Helps take all this stress and everything away.
Yeah.
And then sometimes I like writing.
Yeah.
You know, I like reading and I like writing.
Yeah, yeah.
So sometimes I just get in a quiet place, girl, and I just start writing down stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And before you know it, it's in my journal.
Yeah.
And then before you know that, I done started my book.
Going on.
Come on now. I'm trying
to catch up with you. But yeah, I just started that, just writing it down.
Yeah,
and it helps relieve stress so much.
Yes, it does.
People really don't know how important. You don't even have to spell the words right.
You don't.
Just write it down, and when you revisit it, then you'll correct it.
Absolutely, I'm telling you.
But yeah, it is great to just,
It's
a lot of people don't know that too.
Mm-hmm.
There is a way to escape anything.
Anything.
So we've talked to we gave them some key things.
Yes.
You know how to relieve. So nobody should be stressed after this segment.
That's right. After this segment.
Or if not, just replay it.
Exactly. That's right. That's what I said.
Over and over, how to relieve stress.
Yes. So if anyone of you out there, viewers, if you want to relieve stress, especially at this time or the time that we're going through right now, you know, if you haven't seen this segment, go to my YouTube channel, type in my name, Angela Eskridge, and you can look up this episode. And you'll get some key things on what me and my guest, Ms. Phyllis LaShawn Johnson, we were talking about the topic, what do you normally do to relieve stress? And we just had some good bullet points on, you know, dancing, find a way, if you like writing, write, or if you like, you know, whatever it is you like. Some of the researchers said shopping. Shopping is a good way to relieve stress.
Mm-hmm.
Find something that you like, or find some type of leisure time that you like doing, and then just do it. And then your next thing you know, you'll relieve a lot of stress.
Yes.
Okay? So that was good. I really enjoyed that. We're going to cut it a little short today. I think we're going to do a two-part segment on this. Would you like to come back on the show?
Yes, I would love to.
And finish
Thank
this
you.
Segment?
Thank you for having me.
Yes, I would love
Thank
to
you
do
so
that.
Much.
We're going to do another two-part segment, guys, on what do you normally do to relieve stress? We're going to get ready and sign off, but thank you guys for watching and you know, and like take notes. What do you do? And when we have this two-part segment, I'm going to come back and I'm going to ask some questions, you viewers out there. I'm going to ask you guys questions, and I want you all to hit me up or just leave your comment below on my YouTube page, okay? And I want to hear how you relieve stress. So with that being said, we're going to go ahead and close out the show today. We'll see you next time on the next show. So with that being said, if you or anyone you know in the Chicagoland area would like to join me on the show, or if you have an interesting topic you would like to discuss, come on out and be my special guest. Let's tip the tea. For more details about the show, you can go to my YouTube channel, type in my name, Angela Eskridge, and feel free to leave me a comment below. Please subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned for next week's show. You don't want to miss it. Thanks for watching. This is Angie E. with Tip to T. See you soon.